Well, it's definitely a feel thing throughout the week. You see how Haskins handles the success, you know, how he deals with that, and then also how JT Barrett feels. But like you said earlier, this